We've got a giant update this week. Claims are back in the game with their own limited time mode. We've also got a brand new legendary and epic weapon in the game. And Loot Lake has been dug up to reveal a giant secret underground bunker. Oh boy, we've got so much to cover today. Now before you freak out, the planes are only in the Air Royale limited time mode. They're not in the normal modes. They come with their own Air Royale challenges. You can get some awesome wraps and also a load of XP. And even cooler, there's an awesome legendary skin set, which has four different skin variants. And on top of that, the back bling actually counts up your kills as well, by the looks of it. If any of you guys pick up this or anything else in store, make sure you use code ALIA like all of these guys on screen. I'm gonna buy this right now. Let's not forget the awesome Relax Axe as well. Now, the new weapon actually comes in the form of an epic and legendary variant of the Infantry Rifle. It looks 10 times better. It looks like a really strong weapon. It deals 43 or 44 damage for the legendary version, so it's pretty strong. Whether or not it will make the Infantry Rifle my main assault rifle, I guess we'll have to find out. But either way, we're definitely going to be testing it out and seeing just how good it is today. Now, just before today's patch went live, all of the diggers that we've seen around the map digging up loads of dig sites circled around and basically surrounded Loot Lake, and it has now been transformed and it is now being dug up. We're going to be checking that out as well. If you are new here, hit that subscribe button, turn notifications on for daily Fortnite videos. If you're excited for this brand new weapon and everything that's new, make sure to smash that thumbs up button. Let's see how many we can get in this video. Without further ado, let's start update day and let's check out everything. What? Bro, this is my first game. I found the new gun, first game, from a vending machine. What? This is crazy. Okay, I've come to Pleasant Park for a reason, because apparently that building and this one right here... Are you kidding me? Just like that, he's taking the new weapon. Why? As I was saying, I actually got the building wrong. It's that building and this building in Pleasant Park. Oh, here it is, look. There's actually a door that leads downstairs, and Pleasant Park's now got its own underground little bunker. Pretty cool. Where you going, buddy? Just under the stairway. Okay, this place isn't quite as good. Wait, what? What is